Leading to massive public pressure, the government of Ireland finally amended its century-old abortion laws, legalizing abortion in a situation where the mother's life is at risk. The decision comes weeks after Indian dentist Savita died at the Galway University Hospital after doctors refused to terminate her pregnancy, citing Catholic Church diktats.
Her death triggered massive outrage.
Cannot guarantee the life of a person.
One should always consider the human's life. If it's life-threatening, you have to change your rules.
And sparked a furious debate on an archaic law claimed to be pro-life.
No medical specialist has said that Ireland's ban on abortion led to the tragic death of this woman. And it is outrageous. It is outrageous and diabolical that the pro-abortion lobby are using this tragedy, as they so often do.
But weeks after 31-year-old Savita Halappanavar died in an Ireland hospital after being denied the right to terminate her pregnancy, the country that has held on to a century-old Catholic Church diktat finally amending their abortion law that has already claimed countless lives. The Irish government repealing the legislation that makes abortion a criminal act and permitting doctors to terminate pregnancies when a woman's life is at risk. A ray of hope at last for the hundreds of women in Europe campaigning vehemently for their right to decide the fate of their unborn child. But for the family of those like Savita who have lost their loved ones, nothing will ever fill the void. Nevertheless, the decision of the Irish government might offer some closure. Bureau Report, Times Now.